Taiwan's first democratically elected president, President Lee Teng-hui, has died, age 97, at 7:24 p.m. on Thursday. Lee had been hospitalized for several months at Taipei Veterans General Hospital, battling infections that caused septic shocks and multiple organ failures. Taipei Veterans General Hospital says they did everything they could to keep Lee alive.